2020 presidential race is on for the youth vote.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.